essentially two joint muscles. Right? They don't have much action at the elbow, so we don't ever, like we talked about with biceps and triceps, you can actually do that test two different ways. For this one, we're going to maximally elongate at the elbow, which for both of these muscle length tests is going to be with the elbow straight. So that's not a very good example of straight. Okay? So we're going to have it straight. And then if we want to measure the muscles that flex the wrist, what direction are we going to go?
Extension.
Extension. Okay? If we're doing a muscle length test, is it going to be passive or active? Passive. Okay? When you put the overpressure, don't put the overpressure on the fingers. Put it on the palm. Okay? And then you're going to measure wrist extension when you're measuring the length of the wrist flexors. Okay? Now, if we're going to measure the wrist extensors, we're going to have the elbow all the way straight, and now we're going to flex the wrist and measure that motion. So for Mark, I'm pretty sure he's going to be tight, because he had a muscular end feel even when his elbow was bent. Okay, so I would think that straightening out his elbow is going to be more bent. So those are our two muscle length tests, our wrist flexors and our wrist extensors. For both tests, the elbows are straight, and you're measuring the motion at the wrist. If you're testing the wrist flexors, you're going to extend the wrist. If you're testing the wrist extensors, you're going to flex the wrist.
Do you want to put a table for this, or can you
just hold it? It won't work to not have the arm stable. So if you have the arm here and you're trying to do here, now you have to get a goniometer up there. And that's two, you need the arm to be stabilized. Okay? Yeah, exactly. So if I have them at the table, so if you could face me, and I'm going to have your wrist hanging off the edge here. So what I would do is have her either lean back so that her elbow is straight, or I could have her sit. Can you roll back for me? And then lean forward so your full arm's on the table. There you go. And then I could measure either way. Okay? But you want to make sure that the elbow is straight. We don't typically do these with a person in supine. That would be the other way to have the elbow straight, but we typically don't do that because most of this exam is not done in the supine position. Okay? Everyone copacetic about the muscle length test?